I believe we have a choice in this world about how to tell sad stories. On the one hand, you can sugarcoat it. And nothing is too messed up that can't be fixed with a Peter Gabriel song. I like that version as much as the next girl does. It's just not the truth. This is the truth.
Hey, make some friends.
Sorry.
My bad.
I'm Augustus Waters. I've been in remission for about a year and a half.
Maybe you'd like to share some of your fears with the group.
My fears? Oblivion. What's your name?
Hazel.
What's your full name?
Hazel Grace Lancaster. Why are you staring at me?
Because you're beautiful. So, what's your story?
I was diagnosed when I was 13.
No, no.
Your real story.
I am quite unextraordinary.
I reject that at the hand.
You know, Gus talks about you all the time.
We're just friends.
I hope you realize you trying to keep your distance from me in no way lessens my affection for you.
Gus, I'm a grenade. One day I'm gonna blow up, and I'm gonna obliterate everything in my wake, and I don't want to hurt you.
You don't get to choose if you get hurt in this world, but you do have a say in who hurts you.
I am in love with you,
Hazel Grace.
And I know that love is just a shout into the void and that oblivion is inevitable.
And I am in love with you.
All your efforts to keep me from you are gonna fail.
So angry.
You need to break something.
You gave me a forever within the number of days, and I can't tell you how thankful I am for our little infinity.
It's a good life, Hazel Grace.
Okay.
Okay.
The Fault in Our Stars.